spotted an 82-year-old man shoveling his sidewalk in the driveway. Remembering his previous call and what he had to see and go through, Kyle exited the vehicle and, on his own, helped his man with his family clear the snow, which at the time during a blizzard was obviously very dangerous, in particular to this subject. I tell you, 20 years on patrol, this guy made us all look extra special that day, and I think what he did agree with me was that it really gives a, it gave the public and the media a different perspective on police officers and what we're all about. We are, the commission, I'm sure, will back me on this. We like to say, not only we're out there to protect you, but we are very service-oriented, and this is a beautiful example of what we do. Once again, I'd like to congratulate you on your work.
Start writing down what they had to do. They were truly professional police officers, and I'm glad,